Hi guys, I'm back again today with the continuation of Fikinaki. Like I said, every Tuesday, no video. So that's why yesterday you didn't see one. But we're going to continue. I think we're going to be pretty much catching up to the videos. So I think we are 3 or 4 videos behind. So we're almost there. So yeah, before we do start, don't forget to subscribe, click the bell button, and let's get it. He said he was going to go to Germany. He was gonna go to London, and then from London he's gonna fly to Germany, but in this title it says Swiss, so let's see what we'll see. Before we do start, don't forget to subscribe, click the bell button, and let's get it. I think I said that like 20 times already.
Muy buenos chicos, bienvenidos en otro video de este canal, y ahora mismo estoy en kereta listrik atau kereta api, nggak tahu juga sih. Jadi sekarang kita bakal ke, aku bakal
is
balik ke
London,
London Heathrow Airport, karena aku bakal ke Swiss ya, dari ya Heathrow Airport ke London itu kira-kira mungkin 1.5 jam, dan ya kita bakal ke Swiss.
Oh, maybe he's gonna like stay there for a while and then go to Germany, is what he's trying to say, which I don't understand obviously. 100%. So he's going to Heathrow to Switzerland, and then to Switzerland to Germany.
That is, and approximately gonna take around 2 and 5. No. Yeah, 2 jam mungkin ya. Tahu juga sih. Nggak tahu. Aku aja nggak tahu nih. Ini keretanya bener atau enggak gitu. Tapi penting kita jalan dulu. And whatever happened next, you know, it's history. So yeah. Alright guys, udah sampai kita di bandaranya, dan terminalnya banyak banget di sini ya, sampai 5 guys. Wow. Dan aku di terminal 2. So, yeah, let's go.
I'm so proud of him because he's like figuring things out on his own. I would be so scared, especially Heathrow, like a big how do you call it, big terminal, and like just traveling to a foreign place all by myself. The fact that he knows where he's going, he took a train all by himself, like I feel like a proud parent right now, so that's great.
Hi guys, udah selesai ya semuanya. Dan sekarang aku bakal, ya tinggal tunggu doang, terus cabut ke Swiss. Sekarang lagi di restoran dulu dan mau makan, and yeah. Okay guys, makanan udah datang. Ini ayam, terus nasi apa, brown rice. Nasi merah kayaknya, kok coklat gak tau ya. Terus ya ada saladnya gitu. Terus ini lemonade, fresh lemonade, very very good. Let's try, bismillah. Don't deny that I could use some company. All my friends say, honey, just let him be. Alright guys, aku mau kasih tau sesuatu ya. Jadi, dari London ke Swiss itu tadi, apa namanya, ya pengen tes aja sih pesawat khusus gimana. Aku beli bisnis. Nah, kecewa banget karena tempat duduknya sama aja kayak ekonomi.
That would be nice. Like, he's gonna, make new friends. That's one thing that I can. Sometimes, I don't know, I'm kind of like weird. Sometimes I want to talk to people, sometimes I'm just nervous to talk to people. It depends, I guess. But let's see.
Walk around, and if we see people, we're gonna talk to them, and let's see how Swiss people really are. Actually, there are two girls. Okay, ada dua cewek. I mean, so can I ask you something? No worries. See you later. And there you go. Even though rejection itu pasti ada gitu. Hey mate, how's it going? So I make YouTube videos and stuff like that. Can I ask you something? You know,
yes.
It's like an interview. Okay.
How long does it take?
1 minute.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Do you know anything about Indonesia?
No, not much.
Not much? What do you know?
It's in Asia.
Indonesia. Do you know where it is? Like the... No?
Like... No, not...
Do you know Bali?
Yeah, I know Bali.
Do you know Bali that... Do you know that Bali is Indonesia? In Indonesia?
No, I didn't know.
There it is. Bali is Indonesia.
Okay.
Well, that's it. Thank you so much. Take it easy. See, oh my god, people don't know that Bali is in Indonesia. Man, what the heck? Kind of weird. Ini tipsnya aku ya. Ketika kita ngelakuin sesuatu, itu pasti kayak contoh, kayak sama orang yang tadi ya, aku di reject gitu. Dia ngomong, maaf ya gini. Udah, kita kan nggak bakal ketemu dia lagi gitu. Jadi kayak, ya udah gitu. You know what I mean?
I'll take that. I'll try to do this, but I'm not gonna video it or anything. I'm just gonna do it for my own benefit to be able to kind of like get over my awkwardness.
But we hit the road. Nanti mungkin kita ke kafe gitu ya. Kafe kan orang lagi duduk santai gitu. Kalau sekarang lagi kesini sana. So yeah, probably. But now, yeah, coba lagi ya. Aku cari orang, kita tanya-tanya tentang Indonesia. Kita kasih tahu gitu. Hey, sorry. Do you speak English by any chance? No English? Alright. Nah, itu tuh, tadi gitu guys. Itu tuh dia sebenarnya bisa bahasa Inggris, cuman dia memang gak mau diganggu. Jadi, yeah, you just gotta understand people, you know what I mean? Ini ada lagi dua orang. Ya. Yeah. Bocil. Lagi nunggu. Coba kita tanya. Hello, excuse me, do you guys speak English by any chance?
Yeah.
So I'm making like a video where I interview.
I think he said maybe people don't want to talk to him because they think he's pranking. Or he said, maybe I'm going to start pranking people, I don't know.
People, can I kind of like interview just for 2 minutes?
No,
it's
okay.
No?
No?
You too? Alright, no worries. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
just, you know, some people want to, some people don't, and that's reality. Intinya jangan takut ditolak, itu aja. Mau buat video segala macam. Sebenarnya, oh, no. 2 menit aja, no. Tapi ya udahlah, it is what it is gitu kan.
That's what we're having right now.
He doesn't like it much because whenever he goes up to people, they always say no. I actually like, if I was to move to a place, it will be Switzerland, but not in the center, maybe a little bit far away, because it has less people. So I would rather go outskirts of, not Zurich, maybe outside of Zurich a little bit.
Oh, tomorrow. Oh, I already told you, but I wanna be. Alright guys, I'm here at Starbucks and ngopi-ngopi dulu, habis itu baru kita explore, okay? Ya, yeah, lanjut ngopi dulu dan menikmati pemandangan sekitar.
Mantap.
Again.
Bisa ya? Kok bisa sih? Terbang.
I think the bird is like, I can't speak Indonesian, sorry.
Here I met this guy, I mean these guys. They are from Egypt, but they live in Germany, right? And I want to ask you, what do you know about Indonesia?
Know about Indonesia that is a Muslim country.
Muslim country.
It, high economy and high
economy and jobs.
High jobs.
All right. Well. And hopefully.
It's a good country.
Yeah. So they're like, oh, are you a YouTuber? Yeah. All right. Now I'm gonna show you.
Give me one of your phone.
Yellow box.
Here. What's your name?
Muhammad.
Muhammad? Muhammad. Oh, Muhammad, nice. What's your name?
Sam.
Mereka pengen lihat channelnya guys, kita kasih lihat nih. Yeah, there it is.
Yeah. Oh. And it's nice to meet you.
6 million people?
Yeah, man, yeah.
I saw this.
Yeah.
High expectation.
Nah,
you
know.
See that expectation. That's what we said.
I really surprised.
Sorry?
I really surprised.
The
number of.
Yeah. I mean, I'm working on it. Thank you very much.
You are so humble.
So humble.
I mean, you know, you gotta be humble. That's how we spread, you know, the positivity, being Muslim, you know.
What's your YouTube channel? I mean, I'm not that familiar with it, so can you tell me what your YouTube channel is about?
Oh, so it's basically about talking to strangers and stuff like that, and talk to in different languages because, you know,
yeah.
I love languages and stuff. Do you speak
Arabic?
No, not Arabic. I know Russian, Spanish, English, Indonesian, yeah.
German?
German? No.
Oh.
Yeah, my name, I don't know.
But I love Indonesia.
Huh?
But I love Indonesia.
Really?
A lot of Indonesian, people study in Egypt in Azhar.
I know.
Azhar.
Yes, Al Azhar. Yeah.
I meet a student here.
Yeah.
And I talk to him.
Nice.
And they,
that's cool. That's
they
cool.
Represent Islam good.
Very good, man. Islam. Thank you.
Yeah, Indonesia and the Malaysia.
Malaysian. Yeah. It's a lot of
I
people.
I love Indonesia.
Nice. Well, nice to meet you guys.
Thank you, man.
Hope you guys are. Yeah, thank you. You have say something in Arabic. Anything.
نحن نحب إندونيسيا. السلام عليكم.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. And good luck and see you soon.
Yeah.
I guess.
Thank you, man. Friend.
Right. Guys, ini aku di Opera House, and it's just a building actually, nothing really crazy, but yeah, it's pretty cool. And again, I tried. Aku coba lagi tadi, guys. Awalnya aku kira okay, coba sekarang nggak usah apa ya, kameranya nggak usah hidup, sama aja. But yeah, it is what it is again. Okay guys, udah gitu aja ngeliat-liat di sekitar Opera House, nothing crazy, nothing much really to see here. Now I'm getting hungry, so aku tadi cari restoran Indonesia dan gak ada guys. Ada satu, cuma gak bisa dine-in, cuma takeaway. So aku pengen makan Turkish restaurant. Okay, jadi sekarang mau jalan ke sana sekitar 25 menit, and yeah. Akhirnya makan guys nih. Aduh, enak banget. Bismillah. Wah, enak banget gila. Yeah. Amazing.
Yeah.
You want to be in the video?
Yes. Hey,
Indonesian people, you know.
Yes, hello. All good. Come on, Adele? Zurich, yeah?
Adele?
Costas,
wow, yeah. Here, eating in the Turkish restaurant, it's very good, it's amazing.
It's very nice, yeah.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
And that was so, at least towards his end, it looked like he was meeting, you know, some people that wanted to talk. I want to see Fiki in the US actually. The reason is because I've heard that most European countries, people don't want to be bothered, they want to just do their thing, whilst in the US people are just so friendly, they just want to, like, they're curious about, you know, you, and they want to talk to you all the time. So I want to see, like, him in the opposite light, wherein he goes up to people and they're like no, and I want to go, and I want him to experience like the opposite of what if people just want to always talk to you as well, right? That would be a nice experience actually, to see him in US and in the Philippines. Of course, I think if he's in the Philippines, they would just think he's one of us. They would just be like, oh, kuya, they'll start speaking Tagalog and he's like, what are you talking about? Yeah, because they'll just think he is a Filipino. But yeah, so far this has been an exciting journey. So I think he's gonna go to Germany next after his stop over here in Switzerland. We will find out tomorrow. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.